To start, press the red Mode button and open Walls Mode. Here is the drawing pane. If yours has a project in it, click Menu, New, and then Start from Scratch. To draw walls, make sure the Add tab is selected. If you use a Windows or Mac computer, draw using your mouse. If you use an iOS or Android tablet, draw using touch. I'll start with exterior walls. To draw, move the cursor, click once where the wall starts, and click at each corner. A drawing session continues until you click on an existing wall like this. Then you can choose a new starting point for the next wall. I'll choose interior walls. Notice the thickness can be specified here. Again, I'll click to start a wall, click where it turns, and click to end it. To draw a freestanding wall, click to start and click to end it. Since we aren't ending it at a wall, press the Escape key or click the Select tool to end it. Next, I'll use a divider line. These are invisible in outputs and are used to draw balconies and railings, outside areas, and to place several zones in one room. Click to start the line and click to end it. Finally, if you like to draw using preset shapes, they're located here. Use the Select tool and press any wall end, and you will see these arrows. Press and drag the arrows to rotate it or change its length. You can also type an exact wall length here. When you click or tap outside the box, the length adjusts on the side with the arrows. With the Select tool still chosen, press the center of any wall to select it, move it, and you can change the thickness, the paint or material on either side, and more. To remove a wall, select it and use the trash can. I'll finish with my favorite hints and tricks. First, use the Add tab to return to the drawing tools. With the end of a wall selected, if you want to add a wall from here, press this plus button and then drag to start drawing. To change the wall type on the fly while you draw, use these hotkeys on your keyboard. Click to start a wall and then press E to make it an exterior wall. Click to end it. Press W to switch to an interior or thinner wall. Click to end it. Press D to switch to a divider line and click to end it. Press S when you want to stop a drawing session. Here are some handy hotkeys for drawing over a blueprint. If you start to draw a wall but miss the starting point, you can use the arrow keys. I'm using the left arrow key here. To change the wall thickness on the fly, press the plus key to increase it, like I am, or press the minus key to decrease it. Finally, if you need to line up the walls after turning a corner, use the arrow keys again. I'm using the right arrow here. To change between meters and feet, click the menu symbol, click here, then choose your units. Click Close to return to your project. Finally, remember to save your project here.